jailer's pet to meet its end. Bring down those beasts.
How you dong? How you dong? It's not too bad, you know. Thanks for asking, you know, the weird question, just so it's out the way. Oh! Okay, well, that was fun. Exactly. It's kind of hard to get out of the way of something like that while you're in mid-eye beam. Yep. Oh, wow. Having a good dance, Miss Crust? Okay, inflicts shadow damage equal to you receive. Able to step backwards while in combat, release an uncontrolled hail at random intervals. Okay, it seems okay. Jesus. I did not realize we were getting abilities in Torghast Towering this shit. Constantly changing, so it only makes sense. The matchmaking system to follow suit and continually evolve. Okay, right. Thanks for sharing, Rabbit. There went someone off again. Getting a launch. And You reduce all damage taken by 40% and your own movement speed by 40%. While in combat, leech this damage and healing is doubled if the target is suffering from a bleed. Okay, I'm gonna go with that. Because I'm pretty sure we do have druids and things that will inflict bleeds. Okay. And all things DVD and camel. Good stuff, good stuff. So what I don't, what is the TLDR of that information, Rabbit? Because I don't have the time to look. The too long didn't read that they're changing matchmaking. How are they still going off a skill based system where they think like they're trying to match people that are strong or because I can tell you that's a boring matchmaker. Like, their current matchmaker has been shit for a very long time. Chance to still benefit from magic from maximum health increase by 45%. I'm going to go with that because I'm going to guess that I can cop a fuck ton of damage. Survivor rating based on both your performance and that of your team. Okay, interesting. If you are coming back from an extended break, you'll be easy to back it. Well, that's a lot fucking better, and I can tell you that. I don't know, like, every time I get to a high point as far as their matchmaker goes, it is not fun to play. Like, I would rather sit in a couch. Like, I feel like there needs to be a way to set your own difficulty and just, like, say you're casual. I have fun playing the game in casual. I do not have fun. When the game goes to competitive. Like, once it's competitive, fuck that shit. Because it is so boring.
3, 2, 1.
Because the biggest problem with competitive, right, is that the moment that it gets competitive, you find people that are not doing the right thing and make it very fucking tough for everybody.
Range 5. 3. Two, one.
Okay, can I not go back in? Am I just like this forever now? Like, is this just my debuff? Okay, cool. Now I can go back in? Cool.
Three, two, one. 2, 1.
Watch your step.
Okay, like I kind of find that funny, like the if you're in the proximity of the bubble, it is shit. Like, you're getting feared.
Range 5, 3, 2, 1.
I'm not sure I can get a bit in proximity for a little bit. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Yep. I can't sit within proximity for a bit. Like, I've got, yeah.
Three, two, one. Target you.
What the fuck? What does that mean?
Watch your step.
That's better than my necklace.
Fortify our perimeter.
Ooh, that's a warglaive. I might actually have a fucking chance at that.
We could use your
expertise. I don't know how many demon hunters we have in here.
Of course, High Lord. The Terragru's essence is still tethered to its
master.
That'd
be pretty sick.
We can use that connection to open the way into the fortress above.
The jailer will unleash all his fury upon us. We must not falter.
Prepare yourselves. The Sanctum of Domination awaits. We will draw their main forces to us. Champions, find a way to thwart the jailer's plan.
Okay. Just put me right back through the portal. That was cool. Fuck's sake, like I lost out. Oh my god, okay. I lost the roll by like 2 points. That sucks. So we're gonna verse the 9. Here's a chance to drop a mount. I'm surprised people left before him. Unless I've already got the horse. Gamer, official Void Boy, how we doing? Welcome on in. Assaulted. What's a doing? How we going? Assaulted. It's a tough one. Wow, 8-Ball. 8-Ball be giving me the attitude. The fuck is that shit? Like, excuse me? I don't know what is going on there, but I was clearly targeted. It so sucks that there was one other demon hunter in the group and I lost the roll by two. Like, if I lost the roll by a fuck ton, then I'd just go, oh yeah, that's unlucky. But two. It's like, God. Man, like, I couldn't imagine actually sitting here and doing, like, all of these raids in one raid with one group, like, from scratch. Oof. It's a lot to expect 25 people to have, like, that time commitment. Yet, I suppose it does happen, like, there are people that raid, like, full on with the guilds and stuff. Okay. Do what? Am I missing something? That would explain it. That is what I was missing. The thing I like about Demon Hunter is that I can actually see my damage. Like, the damage that I'm doing is visible. When I do shit, I can see the melting health bars.
Thank you.
More luck candy! I understand the mage table. It's like, oh yeah, people still, you know, kind of use that, right? Yep, sure. I feel very out of place here. Fight me. I dare you.
Laser on you, run.
With friendship, yeah. Do it. You won't. Phase Go on, two. Rabbit. You fighter on my behalf. You're my stand-in. Stage one, I guess. Makes sense.
Target you.
I feel like there was some fractured shoal shit that,
Laser on you, run.
Oh, Jesus, that was close. Fight me like a fighter.
Phase two.
I'm gonna go this side this time because a lot of people went this side. Goddamn Jailer eyeball.
Laser on you, run.
Oh shit, okay, yep, that. Let me out. My depth perception there was not incredible. Oh my god, it sucks that I cannot need on swords. They're still one-handers, like, fuck. It's just like, nah. You like glaives, right? You like glaives. Glaives, those are yours. Fuckers. Like, yeah, I run sword, like, glaives, but it's because glaives are what I've got to run. Motherfuckers. About that, that kind of, you know, that makes things very interesting. Hope he's ready for the big dick pull he just did. That was a lot of health bars we just went through. Try and get comfortable. Somebody just fell off the edge. There you go, Miss Crust, there's someone you can fight.
We will stop you, Sylvanas.
Fight Chris.
For Dragon. A fallen king without a throne. You will answer for your defiance. Valkyr, you are bound to me. strike down my foes.
As you command, Dark Lady.
Wow. We're going in.
Sisters, grant us strength.
Three, two, one.
Valkyr,
slay them all. Oh, kill
ads. Stay away from lines. Target you.
What the fuck? Okay. What does this thing do?
I will crush you!
Should I be doing what I was doing, or should I be not doing what I was doing? I don't understand.
Run.
The fuck does this thing do?
Face me.
Help, sir.
Okay, I don't understand. I don't understand that shit. What the fuck did I do? I am really not understanding. Okay.
Help, sir.
Oh no.
Interrupt three.
Oh no. I was like, no, don't do it. Please. Oh, thank you, Rabbit. That's very kind of you. I appreciate it.
Help, sir.
I do not understand. This one is very all over the place for a...
Interrupt.
Yeah, okay. Kill the ad.
Interrupt one. Run. Interrupt two.
It's like, run away, but kill that thing, but run away.
Interrupt three.
Super sweet,
three,
thank you, Rabbit.
Two, one.
Valkyr, slay them all.
Stay away from lines.
Alright.
Stay away from lines. Help, sir. Three, two, one.
Strike now, sisters. You are all outmatched.
Help, sir. Three, two,
somebody's
one.
Cast haste.
Strike now, sister.
Which means they want to burn through this phase, so.
up soon.
Where are the people?
Help soak.
Help soak what?
Three, two, one.
What is even going on? I swear to God. Apparently I can knead on the axe. Cool. That's one thing I can actually knead. This is the final one of